battle! Link Pokemon Trainer!
Stelter versus Noku. Starting off, you're now in Talon City. You've kind of been going all over the place this set. I think the start was to, I think, went to a small battlefield, and now we're here. So far, Noku has a slight lead, but Stelker's keeping up okay. Up until he got two-framed there by the Squirtle Ivysaur F-Smash. Getting rough out here for him. So far, He's kind of had a bit of trouble, like, landing a solid hit on the good game he's been going. Kind of playing a little too defensive, I understand that it's a bit hard for Link to mount an offense. He's slow, but it seems like he's kind of dashing back and throwing out projectiles, and it's not doing a lot to get this comeback going that he needs against Nobu in order to have any chance of closing out the set. Very patiently still at the ledge, not going for any serious commitment. Yeah, this might actually be a 3-stock depending on how Nobu feels right now. Don't jump. Almost got caught by the one of Nobu's favorites as of late. Flame thrower into fair. Catch the almost inevitable like jump out of hit stun because nobody likes to land with the air dodge against that. Yeah, mash some option. That's not death quite yet. Yeah. The poor angle just kind of left Stelter with very few options to make back.
Alright.